Two films starring two powerhouse leading ladies, Julianne Moore and Reese Witherspoon, hit theaters this weekend, and they're both getting a lot of buzz for the upcoming award season. But which will be Manny the Movie Guy's pick of the week? Still Alice or Wild? Here is Manny.
Maraming salamat, Jel, at mabuhay, mga kapamilya. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy with this week's Hollywood Buzz. Dalawang best actress contenders para sa inyo. Reese Witherspoon for Wild or Julianne Moore for Still Alice. There's only one that deserves an Oscar.
Baby steps into the...
Si Julianne Moore ay unforgettable dito sa role as Alice Howland, isang master communicator who is slowly losing her capability to communicate, the culprit, early onset of Alzheimer's.
I started forgetting things, little annoying things like...
Mula sa best-selling novel ni Lisa Genova, Still Alice takes a closer look at the disease at kung paano naapektuhan ang bawat pamilya.
Under undue stress.
Ang asawa ni Alice ay played by Alec Baldwin, and Twilight's Kristen Stewart stars as their actress daughter.
Like, what does it actually feel like?
The movie falters a bit by adhering to the material's lifetime soap opera cliches, but seeing Moore's raw emotional power is all worth it. Siya'y deserving sa kanyang tatanggaping Desert Palm Achievement Award mula sa upcoming Palm Springs International Film Festival.
Who was so fascinated by communication.
And for that, Still Alice gets three still amazing kisses. From domestic drama to the wild, let's go wild for Wild.
Oh, I think you're mistaken. I'm not a hobo.
Also deserving of her chairman's award at the Palm Springs Film Fest is Reese Witherspoon. In Wild, she walks and walks and walks. Ang Oscar winner dives into the real-life character of Cheryl Strayed, a woman at a crossroads na nag-decide na mag-hike more than 1,000 miles of the Pacific Crest Trail alone in order to heal herself.
I'm lonelier in my real life than I am out here.
Giving ample support is Laura Dern as Cheryl's mother. Sharon ay fighting for her own existence.
I'm happy. Happy people sing.
Mula sa libro ni Cheryl Strayed and directed by Dallas Buyers Club's Jean-Marc Vallée, the movie is a cleansing of the spirit, how one can find herself in the wilderness.
But the other aspect that was so difficult was the emotional truth and honesty of this film.
At nabigay si Witherspoon ng isang brutally truthful and honest portrayal of a woman who got lost in the weeds of life. Kagaya ng Still Alice, Wild also flirts with melodramatic contrivances that at times drag Witherspoon's performance. But hang in there. Wild is ultimately life-affirming. And for that, Wild gets three lost and found in the woods kisses. So there you have it, mga kapamilya. While I enjoyed both movies, Julianne Moore deserves Oscar gold. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, getting ready to go into the wild. Jel?